Let's see what this battery's at. Volts.
Maybe it'll start. Let's check the fluids first. Looks fine to me. Plug wires. Make sure still that one was loose. I mean, your lines look good. Let's see if we have any juice to start it. Go for a little while longer, another couple hours. Well, it's been another couple hours, I think I would say probably 5 hours in total since I started charging this. Give it one more shot. See if it'll start up. It just doesn't have enough juice. I think I'm just gonna have to let this charge overnight at least, and hopefully the battery's not shot, because it's not that old, but it has been sitting for the last 6 months, so maybe not 6 months, but quite a while. So, alright, I promise I'll check back in with you tomorrow.
Alright, well folks, it's been charging for almost 24 hours, so let's give it another test. Plus it's a nice day, there's cheap weather. Take a look at what the trickle charger says. It's still, I don't know if you can see that, it's still on charging mode. Usually it'll go to storage mode once the battery is completely charged. That's not a good sign. Let me get my voltmeter. What kind of volts we got on the old battery. Yesterday it was 12.67. That should start it. Got it. little bit of a mess. Fuel leak. See that? Can you see that? There it is. You see the fuel leak? Right here. Dry rod is that hose. Alright. Before that explodes, probably shut the motor off, huh? Other than that, it sounds alright so far. Alright, let me shut it off. Laying around for that. Why are you guys fighting?
We're not fighting.
You're not? Started her up for the first time this season, Bri. Massive fuel leak. Yeah.
Ravioli, what's in the pocket hole?
A little bit. You?
Here.
You got one there? Oh yeah.
Boys, girls go to Jupiter and get more stupid.
Boys go to Venus.
No, girls go to... Boys go to...
Careful, this video is not going to be marked...
Can you just like bleep it out? Over it?
It's not going to be marked for kids only.
No, Dad, what you need to do is when you post it, you need to put not made for kids, and then on the advanced, you put...
The then you can't monetize.
What?
Then you can't monetize, right?
No, you can. You're not monetized anyway, but like, my videos, I put it like that just...
It's because I don't have enough subscribers.
Well, like, you can monetize it once you're able to, but if you can't, then you can't, I guess. Are you just going to speed this part up?
No, I'm going to leave you guys in. You're going to be YouTube stars.
Oh, okay. Talking about Venus.
Gonna be on the internet, you know.
Daddy,
she's grabbing my butt, folks. She's taking advantage of me.
Mom, you get mad at Dad for him being like, yes, oh yeah.
I don't sound like that.
Mom.
You basically do,
bruh. Bruh? You call me bruh? Maris, you there? First startup and I had a fuel leak. Good thing I looked under the hood.
Good thing.
See this, folks? I can't get anything done around here.
Oh, Mom.
Alright, that's done. Yeah, it's really not the right size. It should be 5/16ths, not quarter inch hose, but I just want to get this thing running and drive it today. It's so nice out. Let's run it, start up and see how she goes. Sounds pretty good. Real good, actually. All right, well, that's the first start of the season. I'll have more videos on this, I'm sure, but thank you all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. See y'all next time.